New tonight, FAU football sidelined yet again for the third time this season. An Owls football game has been postponed now. Florida Atlantic was set to play at Southern Miss this coming Saturday. While few details have been released on this, FAU's athletic director is saying that the health and safety of student athletes is the priority while dealing with this pandemic. FAU did win its season opener just last weekend after September games against Georgia Southern and USF both had to be postponed.